So now we're going to register superficial markings on her so we know exactly what we're looking at. So we mark the tip of the nose and the forehead and then over the left eyebrow. And then we trace patterns over the skull so that the computer program can recognize surface markings and correlate that with what's going on inside the head. And so when we track where we're going, we'll be able to tell exactly based on the topography of the nose and forehead and head. We used to do this with an external frame, and it was a lot more laborious. Computer advances have helped us a lot.